Ever tried editing a PDF just to fix a typo or add a signature and got hit with a paywall or ugly watermark? It's a common headache with so-called free tools. Hi, I'm Jamie and welcome to Teachers Tech. In this video, I'm sharing the top three truly free PDF editors for 2025. No watermarks, no hidden fees, and full access to essential features. To make the cut, each editor had to meet three simple rules. No watermarks and basic edits, no forced upgrades for key tools, and fair usage limits. Let's check out the best options that actually deliver without costing you a dime. I'll place the links to these PDF editors down below in the description. First up is PDFgear, one of the most complete, truly free PDF editors available in 2025. It works on Windows, Mac, iOS, Android, and also has a full-featured online version. No watermarks, no forced signups, and no surprise paywalls. PDFgear gives you the rare ability to edit existing text directly in a PDF, something many free editors lock behind a paywall. You can fix typos, update content, and even format it just like a word processor. It also lets you add and delete images, giving you full control over your PDF's layout. And if you need to review or collaborate, PDFgear has a complete set of annotation tools, highlight, underline, strike through, comment, shapes, and stamps. You can merge and split PDFs, reorder, extract pages, and rotate or delete anything you don't need. It even supports fillable forms, making it easy to complete documents digitally. Need to convert files? PDFgear has you covered. Convert PDFs to and from Word, Excel, PowerPoint, JPEG, and PNG, while keeping the formatting intact. There's also a built-in OCR tool that turns scanned or image-based PDFs into editable, searchable text. One standout feature is its AI integration. PDFgear includes tools to summarize, translate, and proofread your documents, and it offers an AI copilot to help you work faster, all currently free to use. While the online version has 100 megabytes limit per file, the desktop app has no known restrictions. With all these features and no hidden costs, PDFgear is easily one of the best free PDF editors available right now. Next up is PDF24 Creator, a fantastic free PDF editor designed for Windows users. It's a desktop app with no hidden fees, no watermarks, and full access to its tools. There's also a suite of online tools available through your browser, making it usable with any device with internet access. PDF24 makes merging and splitting PDFs super easy with its drag and drop interface. You can also reorder, extract, rotate, and delete pages, giving you full control of your document's layout. Need to create a PDF from another file type? PDF24 can convert Word, Excel, and image files into PDFs, and also works the other way around, turning PDFs into other formats. It comes with a built-in PDF reader, so you don't need to separate software to open and view files. There's a compression tool to help you reduce file size, and if you're working with scanned documents or images, PDF24 includes a solid OCR feature to turn them into searchable, editable PDFs. While it doesn't focus heavily on advanced annotations, it does include in PDF Editor. It allows you to do basic markup tools like adding text or shapes. One unique feature is its virtual printer. You can print a PDF from any program, making it super convenient for generating PDFs from anywhere. For security, PDF24 offers encryption, password protection, digital signatures, and the option to add watermarks or stamps to your documents. What really sets PDF24 apart is that it's 100% free for both personal and commercial use, with no restrictions on feature or file sizes. If you're a Windows user looking for a powerful offline tool with reliable online support, PDF24 Creator is definitely worth checking out. Last on our list is Sejda PDF Editor, a popular web-based editor that also offers a desktop app for Windows, Mac, and Linux. It's designed with a clean, easy-to-use interface and gives you a good set of features for free, perfect for those who need to make occasionally edits without installing heavy software. Sejda allows you to edit existing text directly in PDFs, which is a major plus. However, editing may not always be flawless, especially with complex formatting or unusual fonts. That said, for basic edit, it works pretty well. When it comes to annotations, Sejda has solid tools. You can highlight, comment, add shapes, and leave markups. It also handles merging and splitting PDFs, giving you flexible options like splitting by page number, file size, bookmarks, or even matching text. Page management is easy too. You can rearrange, rotate, delete, and extract pages. Sejda also supports form filling, making it great for completing interactive PDFs online. Need to convert files? You can turn PDFs into Word, Excel, or image files, and vice versa. You can also add signatures, watermarks, or crop pages. On the security side, Sejda lets you add passwords and set usage restriction on documents. Now, it's important to note that Sejda's free version has some limitations. You can only perform 3 tasks per day. Documents must be under 50 megs or 200 pages. OCR is limited to 10 pages, and some sessions are time limited. Most tools are limited to processing one file at a time. Despite those limits, Sejda is still one of the best options for quick, free PDF edits, especially if you only need to make changes occasionally and your files are within size and task limits. With both online and offline access, it's a flexible choice for users of any platform. So there you have it, PDFgear, PDF24 Creator, and Sejda PDF Editor. Three of the best truly free PDF editors you can use in 2025. Whether you need advanced editing, file conversions, annotations, or just a simple way to fill out and sign forms, each of these tools has something to offer without hitting you with paywalls or watermarks. Remember, PDFgear stands out for its full-featured desktop and AI tools. PDF24 Creator is perfect for Windows users who want a powerful offline editor, and Sejda is a great option for quick web-based edits. Just keep an eye on the task limits. If you found this video helpful, give it a like, and let me know in the comments which one you're planning to try, or if you have another free editor you love.